This is a 1971 Hot Wheels Roadrunner Danger Changer drag set. I built it with 32 feet of orange track, 10 joiners, one dual lane Roadrunner with fair start T-bar, two Danger Changers, and one finish gate. Here's the layout with a Roadrunner start, straightaway, and double Danger Changers before the finish gate. Today's cars are on fire. A Heat Fleet yellow 1971 Roadrunner. A blue 1973 Pontiac Firebird Trans Am. And two fire department vehicles. A red 11 Dodge Charger RT. And a dark red 11 Corvette Grand Sport. Wow, there's some big air. There's one drag strip rule for collisions. Whichever car ends up closest to the finish gate wins. And so, the Firebird advances. So there you have it, a custom track, the 1971 Hot Wheels Roadrunner Danger Changer drag set. It's still fast, still fun.